Hey, hey, happy day. So, I'm busy finding pleasure in life, leading an orgasmic life, a life that I love, and finding pleasure in every moment, the good and the bad. So I was lying here having my tantric moment of absolute bliss and pleasure, and I was thinking about, oh gosh, I wish how others could also experience the bliss of this. And so perhaps if you have a few minutes, I could lead you through a brief meditative tantric connective experience. And so what you could do is find somewhere comfortable to sit or lie down just for a few minutes. You will close your eyes gently, relax your forehead, perhaps smile to tell your brain that you're happy, relax your shoulders down. Rest your hands in your lap or at your side, palms facing upwards. If you are seated, put your feet on the ground. If you're lying down, feel the ground beneath you just momentarily so you can feel safe and secure. And then I'll keep quiet for three breaths so you can listen to the oceanscapes and perhaps just three breaths of silence. Always breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. And tantrically, what one experiences is if in your mind's eye, continue to breathe deeply in a nice controlled manner. Breathe in, pause, breathe out. And then imagine this. Imagine lying here in this place and space, and imagine the hard rock underneath you. Feel how it's holding you solid, how gravity is pulling you down into the earth. Feel the warmth of the rock seeping into your skin, warming you. Feel the warmth of the sun as it beats down on your skin and warms up your skin from the other side, all toasty on every side, but yet you can feel the cool breeze blowing in from the ocean, that sea spray keeping you cool and moist and just at the right temperature to be comfortable. Take a deep breath in as you can smell the ocean air. That salty sea spray. Over and above and superimposing my voice is the sound of the ocean, that white noise of the waves, always coming and going, like the breath. Perhaps you might go as far as licking the salty sea off your skin. Or you can just taste the ocean spray on your tongue, in the back of your tongue as you breathe. Can you imagine the sun glinting off the ocean and the sand like sparkles, being surrounded by sparkles, magical sparkles? And just sink into all that sensational pleasure. Imagine anything else in this moment that brings you great pleasure. Colors, feelings, let your mind free. Tenderly touch all those things that bring you pleasure in every sense of the way. Be sensual beings.